My name is Poon Chandra and I am studying 10th class in Government High School, Palasu. As the fossil fuels are expensive and exhausting these days, we are slowly reaching the age of electrical vehicles. And the major issue behind the mass use of electrical vehicles is the charging time and the lack of charging stations. So we are proposing a regenerative braking system, which this system allows you to generate power whenever the brakes are applied. In electrical vehicles, the electrical energy is converts into kinetic energy using the motors. Whereas in the traditional braking system or the conventional braking system, whenever the brakes are applied, the kinetic energy directly converts into heat loss. But in our regenerative braking system project, the kinetic energy is converted into electrical energy using the dynamo as the braking system. The components of the project are the battery, the electrical engine, and this is the brake drum of the wheel, and this is the axle. These two are the motors acting as dynamo, and this is the braking pedal. These are the flywheels of the vehicle with friction lining arrangement. Whenever the brakes are applied, it touches to the brake drum and rotates in the same direction. And this is the electrical engine, and this moves the brake drum with this. From the motors, the power is generated and passes through the Arduino, and Arduino shows the voltage, the output voltage that is generated from the regenerative braking system, and this current passes to the batteries to recharge again. When the wheel rotates, the friction lining arrangement does not touch the brake drum. But whenever the brakes are applied, the friction lining arrangement touches the drum. Hence, the voltage is produced using this dynamo in this LCD display. As the brakes are not applied, the initial voltage is zero. But whenever the brakes are applied, the voltage is 5 volts. Again, I will show you. The power obtained from the dynamo is obtained by Arduino and passes into battery, and it recharges again. The advantages of the regenerative braking system are 1. Energy conservation. In conventional vehicles, the kinetic energy is lost into heat loss. But in the regenerative braking system, the kinetic energy is lost instead of heat loss. It is converts into electrical energy, so that the energy is conserved. 2. It reduces the consumption. It reduces the consumption by 33%, which is nothing but 1/3 of the battery time. 3. It cut down the pollution related to electricity power generation like thermal power plants. 4. It increases the lifespan of the friction braking system. In conventional vehicles, the brakes are applied with a huge amount of heat loss, so that the brakes are damaged. Thank you for giving me this golden opportunity.